Hi guys, so I'm about to package the Z bags in boxes for storage and I decided to show you the behind the scenes. So come along, let's go.
Okay, because one of those...